Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Reproduction, and in that we are studying topic the menstrual cycle. The process of bleeding in females is termed as menstrual cycle. Why does that happen? Let's study and find out today. Okay, during the process of ovulation, an egg is removed from the ovary, and this egg, if it doesn't fertilize, has to be destroyed, since one egg has a capability or capacity to survive for 24 hours, and if it is not fertilized within those 24 hours, it has to be destroyed and removed. Now that process is the menstrual cycle. What happens in menstrual cycle is that the endometrium or the wall basically breaks. And once that endometrium wall breaks, there has to be further rebuilding that needs to be happening. Also, the hormones that were the follicular phase hormones that are formed during this process of 28 days, such as FSH, LH, all has to reback or go back, since there is no fertilization happening. There is no formation or no availability of male gametophyte. So, menstrual cycle is nothing but the process of bleeding in females, especially through vagina and due to the breakage of endometrium wall. Now once this endometrium wall is broken down in menstrual cycle phase, again the next month this endometrium wall will be built together within the span of 28 days. Now menstrual cycle occurs every month and it lasts approximately 2 to 6 days in accomplishment of a lot of bleeding, that is breaking or the crying of your ovum which did not get fertilized. Now it occurs around 14 days and it has number of phases. Especially during this phase, hormones like progesterone, FSH, estrogen, the levels vary. So students, in this part of the chapter we came across menstrual cycle, and I hope you all are clear with this concept. Thank you.